This morning we'll be talking about reinforcement arrangement in beam. Now, this is just a practical example of how the beam is supposed to be arranged. Now, we're starting from the bottom. The bottom, we have three reinforcements at the bottom, and the diameters are 16. And the bottom reinforcement is known as the main bars. Now, let's come to the top. The top reinforcement, we have two reinforcement at the top, and it's also known as the anchor bars. And these bars have the same diameter with the bottom reinforcement, which is 16 mm. That's the diameter of the top reinforcement. Now, this top and bottom reinforcement are being linked with links or stirrups. These are the links or stirrups, and the diameter of the links is 8 mm. And the bottom and the top bars are being anchored with the steel links, and they are being binded with a binding wire. This is just a practical way in which a good pin should look like. And you can see the links have dimension. They are placed based on dimension, well arranged and neatly arranged.